Do black holes really contain a singularity? Actually, no. In the real universe, black holes do not contain singularity. Wonder why? Watch the entire video to know the truth. Before focusing on black holes, let's learn what singularity really is. Consider how waves travel on a guitar string. If you drive such a string at its resonant frequency, the simplest model predicts that the vibration of the string will increase exponentially with time. The problem is that the exponential function quickly approaches infinity. The model therefore predicts that a guitar string driven at its resonant frequency will vibrate until its amplitude approaches infinity. Does the string actually vibrate infinitely just because the model says so? No. The string snaps before that. The appearance of infinity in the model therefore indicates that the model has reached its limitations. The simple model of waves on a string is correct as long as the vibrations are small. To avoid the infinity in the equations, you need to build a better theory. For vibrating guitar strings, all you have to do is add to the model a description of when guitar strings snap. Every scientific theory has its limitations. Physicists hope to one day develop a theory of everything that has no limitations and is accurate in all situations. Currently, the best physics theories are quantum field theory and Einstein's general relativity. Quantum field theory very accurately describes the physics of the small, but fails on the astronomical scale, and in fact, says nothing at all about gravity. In contrast, general relativity accurately predicts gravitational effects and other effects on the astronomical scale, but says nothing about the physics of the small. A black hole forms when a massive star collapses under its own gravity to a very small size. General relativity predicts that the star collapses to a small point with infinite density. But that simply indicates that the general relativity is inaccurate at very small scale. We need quantum field theory to describe objects at small scale. But quantum field theory does not include gravitational effects, which is the main feature of a black hole. In general, singularities are the non-physical mathematical result of a flawed physical theory. When scientists talk about black hole singularities, they are talking about the errors that appear in our current theories and not about objects that actually exist. This means that we will not know exactly what is going on in a black hole until scientists can successfully create a new theory that accurately describes small sizes and strong gravitational effects at the same time. Whatever the new theory ends up telling us, it will most certainly not say that there are singularities in black holes. Rather, it explains what is actually happening at the center of a black hole. In this sense, the interiors of black holes are the final frontier for theoretical physics. Everything else in the universe can be accurately described, at least in principle, using our current theories.